One in three fatalities on our waterways is caused by impaired boating. Don't boat impaired.